Well, tomorrow night, the Penguins start their playoff run, hosting the Columbus Blue Jackets at Consol. As tonight, fans are hoping to get some insight into what they can expect in the postseason.
All right, so we sent Action Sports Justin Rose to get the answers from the experts.
Wendy, I can tell you with a firm conviction just out of the Penguins locker room that they believe they're going to win against the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Here at the National Aviary, all of our Penguins are a big thing. During the season, everybody wants to know who's named for what players. Of course, we only have Sydney and now Disco named for the coach. But everybody loves to hear the different hockey connections that our team has here at the National Aviary.
The newest addition to the colony, none other than Disco Dan, named, of course, after the Penguins' head coach. And this Penguin, much like his human counterpart, doesn't take too kindly to the Blue Jackets or go into great detail of his game plan.
Dan, now that Malkin's back on the top power play, you expecting more production?
Perhaps the other Disco Dan can enlighten us more on his team's hopes of winning its first Stanley Cup since 2009.
It's now been a number of years since then, so you know our goal here and focus is to win a Stanley Cup.
And throughout the journey of the Stanley Cup playoffs, these Penguins, of course, will have their teammates back.
They definitely make a lot more noise when things happen. They definitely have a very distinct vocalization these guys have, and you definitely hear a little bit more calling out there one way or the other.
With both sets of Penguins, Justin Rose, Pittsburgh's Action Sports.
I love it. Okay, so it's no surprise the Penguins are standing behind the Penguins. What about you, though? We want to know which team Pittsburghers think will take the series. We posted a poll on our website. It turns out this is really shocking. 100% of voters believe Pittsburgh will come out on top, and you can cast your vote at WTAE.com.